Ramiro Garza is one of eight children to Eulalio and Enedilia Garza. He was born and raised in San Juan, Texas, and graduated from PSJA High School in 1972. Ramiro and his family were migrant workers, which taught him a valuable lesson.
We always worked cleaning fields, working hard in the field. So it taught us to always work hard, taught us that we had to work a lot harder to succeed, to get out of that, working in the field.
While in high school, Ramiro and his brothers were members of DECA. Their experiences with that organization proved helpful when they started their own business.
It taught us basic marketing skills and general business. I started working at a grocery store, a driving store, and I started earning money other than working in the fields. So I figured, there's something to business here. I want to pursue this, something different.
After graduating from high school, Ramiro and his brothers each owned their own trucking business. But when they saw the growing demand in that industry, they decided to join forces to make a bigger and better company.
In 1990, we saw that there was a growing demand for trucking companies. So we decided to incorporate. So we incorporated and started off with five trucks, and we have been continuing to grow till today.
Although the opportunity to move their business presented itself, Ramiro and his brothers kept it local.
We said, we're going to make it here in San Juan. And we stuck to that, and it took us maybe a few more years than what other of our friends, took for them to become successful. But we stuck to it, and we made it here in San Juan.
Ramiro and his brothers are proud to be from PSJA, and that's evident in the colors they chose for their trucks.
We figured we were all bears, and we decided to go with maroon and white. Our truck's maroon and our trailer's white.
Ramiro and his brothers remember where they came from and have the spirit to keep on trucking.